I believe we have a choice in this world about how to tell sad stories. On the one hand, you can sugarcoat it. How nothing is too messed up that can't be fixed with a Peter Gabriel song. I like that version as much as the next girl does. It's just not the truth. This is the truth. Doctor's appointments, reality shows, worst of all, support groups.
Christ is our friend and he'll be there till the end.
All right. Hazel, how are you doing?
You mean besides the cancer? All right, I guess.
Why don't I play another song?
You need to be a teenager.
If you want me to be a teenager, you don't send me to support group. You gotta give me a fake ID so that I can go to clubs and take pot.
You don't take pot?
That is the kind of thing I would know with a fake ID.
Hey, make some friends.
Sorry.
My bad.
I'm Augustus Waters. I've been in remission for about a year and a half.
Maybe you'd like to share some of your fears with the group.
Oblivion. What's your name?
Hazel. Why are you staring at me?
Because you're beautiful.
Really? You just ruined this whole thing.
The whole thing?
Yes, this whole thing.
Oh, man.
You were doing really well, too.
I never lit one.
Hmm?
It's a metaphor, see? You put the thing that does the killing right between your teeth, but you never give it the power to kill you. A metaphor. So, what's your story?
I was diagnosed when I was 13.
No, not your cancer story.
Your real story.
Your hobbies, your passions, your weird fetishes.
I am quite unextraordinary.
I reject that at the hand.
You know, Gus talks about you all the time.
We're just friends.
You're trying to keep your distance from me in no way lessens my affection for you.
Gus, I'm a grenade. One day I'm gonna blow up, and I'm gonna obliterate everything in my wake, and I don't want to hurt you.
You don't get to choose if you get hurt in this world, but you do have a say in who hurts you.
I am in love with you, Hazel Grace.
And I know that love is just a shout into the void and that oblivion is inevitable.
And I am in love with you.
All your efforts to keep me from you are gonna fail. That's what you want.
So angry.
You need to break something.
I fell in love with him the way you fall asleep. Slowly, and then all at once.
It's a good life, Hazel Grace.
Okay.
Okay. I am quite unextraordinary.
I reject that at the hand.
You know, Gus talks about you all the time.
We're just friends.
I hope you realize you're trying to keep your distance from me in no way lessens my affection for you.